Okay, let me just explain this last fucking thing before I go. Now, this is what he responded to what the fuck I said. This nigga, I'm telling you what right now, this nigga, I need all of you to go and send this nigga a complaint and file this motherfucker to make sure that this nigga gets banned, because this nigga got caught cheating and lacking on all kinds of shit. I need everybody on this channel and everybody that hasn't subscribed to this channel, I need them to subscribe to this channel and make sure that this dude gets no subscribers, no views, no likes. I don't want him to get any fucking thing. This nigga is a bitch. He's the leader of a bunch of bitches, basically. Well, not anymore, because basically I'm the godfather. So I'm telling you what right now, that nigga is going to go bye-bye. All that YouTube shit is going to go bye-bye. His channel is going to go bye-bye. I don't fucking think that this nigga is going to want to stay around long when I got my own guys coming for him. This nigga ain't going to want to stay around long at all. This nigga has fucked the dog this time, nigga. The godfather is over the Don. The Don ain't over the godfather. That's backwards. This nigga is backwards. He's backwards, nigga. He's fucking backwards. You don't want to be fucking with a nigga like this on some fucking dope shit. Like, you don't want to be... Like, you don't want to join this nigga. Whatever you do, do not join in this nigga's crew. Don't give him no likes. Don't give him no support. Don't give him no nothing. Because this nigga is a fucking bitch. He's a bitch looking dude. They doing what? Acting like these bitches do, where they get so upset at what they hear. And yo, they're like, yo, you hurt my feelings. You sing my battleship. And then they're gonna kill you. This is how this nigga is. And this nigga is going to lose all of his reputation. You see all those 5-star ratings? Guess what? You ain't gonna see no 5-star ratings once I'm done with them. Because all that shit's gonna go bye-bye, nigga. You ain't gonna see none of that, nutter, man. Fuck y'all niggas. That nigga doesn't even deserve to have any fucking rep. I had 3 accounts. That nigga only has 1. So you know that he's a fucking cheater. Because I had to go through 3 motherfucking things just so I could talk to this dumbass fucking nigga. Just so I can talk to this dumbass nigga. This dumbass nigga? Really? This fucking piece of shit? Nah, man, I would enjoy y'all niggas coming onto his channel and dislike every fucking video he has. Make sure he has no subscribers, no nothing. I don't want to see any fucking thing left of this nigga.